you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
With me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
It's time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word. Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic! Then without further ado...
Nobody brings the hype like us!
Scotch and Turks!
Make some noise, Sean!
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Because, ready or not, it's time to rumble! Rumble now! Let's get on!
A range of techniques and ways.
was nothing.
Uh-oh, what's this?
Our two Turks look like they're heading into position.
Oh, what's this?
The pitch is so thick you could cut it with a knife.
Esteemed spectators, if you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we've invited a special guest. Now, let's give a round of applause for...
You're still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait with Sun.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's corporate downsizing with a vengeance!
If you want to savor the action, don't even think about leaving your seat! In fact, don't even blink!
Reason to rule the Shinra!
Yes!
fight.
Never be a soldier.
Enough of this farce.
So, are we gonna go after him?
Not yet. First,
we find Kate Sith, right?
Right.
Okay.
you're still in one piece. Wish I could tell you I found that damn cat, but...
Got it. Be safe.
You too.
Not how it looks.
What was I thinking? Trusting you. The company man with a heart of gold. Huh. What a joke.
Barrett, no. Please.
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole. One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. It deserves it.
Not you too. Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kate Seth.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right, I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. And the Black Materia will be ours.